Hi, this is Arco. A couple of weeks ago, I told you about the S-curve, that every market knows a winter, a spring, a summer, an autumn and a winter. That also applies to your organization. Is your company still in winter? Then you may have your idea still in your head, haven't shared it yet to the world, or your company is at the end of its life cycle and about to reinvent itself or go down. If your company is in the spring of its existence, it's a very fast growing period, but it's a dangerous period because when you grow fast, it's very difficult to be profitable. So spring is a cruel time of the year, and it also applies to your organization. When your company is in summer, it's in a very steady growing phase of its existence. That means that employees and customers feel comfortable working with you. When your company is in autumn of its life cycle, it's a very rich period, but it's very difficult to stay that profitable, so you need governance, compliance and rules to stay that rich. And it will block your possibilities to reinvent the future and to stay innovative.